Hello students, welcome to Mithu Maths classes. Your question is, find the domain of the function fx is equals to square root of 1 minus modulus x upon 2 minus modulus x. Now, to find the domain of this function, you have to find those values of x for which your function fx takes real values. So, let us try to find out, to check where your function fx is defined. So, your function fx is defined for all x such that ये जो square root के अंदर जो भी आपका function लिखा हुआ है that should be positive. So, 1 minus modulus x upon 2 minus modulus x should be greater than equals to 0. Now, we can substitute modulus of x is equals to y. Or we can take some t. So, our purpose is to find the values of t for which this should be greater than equals to 0. Now, multiply and divide by 2 minus t. Now, this quantity is greater than equals to 0. Aapko t ki wo values nikalni hai. Now, your denominator function is always positive. So, this function is positive when the numerator is positive. When 2 minus t into 1 minus t is positive. Dono ke andar se agar aap negative sign common le lete hain, then it will again become positive. T minus 1 is positive. This is a quadratic in t with positive coefficient of t square. So, it is like an upward parabola with two roots 1 and 2, and your function is positive when x is, when t is less than equals to 1 or when t is greater than equals to 2. Your t is modulus x, so this implies that modulus x is less than equals to 1 or modulus x is greater than equals to 2. Wo sare point x domain mein aayenge. Now, consider modulus x is less than equals to 1. Aapka greatest modulus function jo hota hai, that is like this function. Less than equals to 1 kab hota hai? When x is lying between minus 1 and 1. Then your modulus x is less than equals to this, and this is 1. Take this, these are the set of points which comes in the domain of your function. Also, there are another set of points which comes in the domain, that is modulus x should be greater than equals to 2. So, modulus x will be greater than equals to 2 when x is less than equals to minus 2 and when x is greater than equals to 2. When x is less than equals to minus 2 or when x is greater than equals to 2. These are the second set of points in the domain. Now, so the 1 and combining 1 and 2, we get the set of points. Your domain of your function f is minus infinity to minus 2. Ye sare points cover ho gaye. Then minus 1 to 1, then union 2 se bade bhi sare points will come in the domain of your function. So, this set will represents the domain of your function.